Hey, do you guys have the right house?
Yeah, man, it's Mitchell home.
Yeah, sure. Come on in, guys. Su cosa es mi cosa. Snake, Augie, Mark, Tony, right? What's up, Rosenblatt?
Oh, you must be Wiley's little friends. Look, Father, Wiley's little friends.
Yeah, hi.
Wiley talks about you all the time. Would you boys like some grape Kool-Aid?
No, thank you, man.
Well, then, Father, let's make some caramel corn.
Yeah, but I was watching the,
Come on, and don't burn the oleo this time.
All right.
Mitchell, these guys came to see you. Guys?
Some piece of skating today, Mitchell, man. You were all right.
Man, I never laughed so hard in all my life, man.
You know, I guess we just figured you all wrong. Shoot, man, I'm really sorry.
Hey, it's all right. It's over. Don't worry about it.
Yeah? All right, cool, man.
Hey, man, check it out, man. This is the story. I've been challenged by the preps to a little skating race. We're gonna settle this thing once and for all. You know, and I wanted... We thought maybe you'd, you know, want to come and skate in our team. Help us out. So what do you say?
Where's the race?
Devil's Backbone.
We'd have a better chance if you were with us.
What's Devil's Backbone?
Oh, yeah, it's only the most dangerous hill in the whole town. Geez, the last guy who even tried to walk down that hill, he just got so messed up, he forgot who he was. I saw him. Pins in his head and his, ugh.
Well, anyway, it's a bunch of hills, Mitchell. It's pretty dangerous stuff.
Then why do this?
Because we're tired of being put down.
Treated like low-life trash.
Losers!
Hey, man, we're somebody. This is our chance to prove it. But we can only do it as a team. So what do you say, man? You in or what?